Here on the rivers of the Andes in South America, there is a living to be made for those that can cope with the powerful currents. And torrent ducks can. These chilly headwaters may be oxygen rich, but they contain few nutrients. The torrent ducks collect what little food there is from below the surface.